Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video isn't a figure review or anything, it's more of a rant video, and it's a rant on why I love Lori Grimes from The Walking Dead. Yes, she's been dead for 2 seasons now on the show, so sorry if you're not caught up, but I'm still a big Lori fan, so, and a lot of people sometimes wonder why I love Lori so much, and I will go into that in just a minute. Before I do, want to just explain some things. What's in front of you is my keychain. I just put some stuff. This is her from season 3, unfortunately her last episode, and then it says keep calm and love Lori on the back. And then this one is, just a bigger keychain with a season 2 picture of her, and it says The Walking Dead on the back. So, and then these are 2 custom figures of her, one I made and one someone else made. One I made, this one, it's supposed to be off her season 2 the season 2 finale look, and then this one someone else made. And it's supposed to be season 1, I think. So Lori's my favorite character on The Walking Dead, and I absolutely love Lori. And I know a lot of people don't, and I personally don't understand why people hate her so much. Let's see, for number one, yes, she slept with Shane, but the only reason she did that is because she wanted to feel touched. She was sad about Rick. She was lonely. She was confused. And Shane was there, and she needed comfort, and he was there to give that to her. Lori never loved Shane. She did care about him. Obviously, in that kind of world, you tend to care about everyone you're around. And, so yeah, she even told Dale in season 2 when Dale found out she was pregnant, or confronted her about being pregnant. She even told Dale that she hated herself for even sleeping with Shane. So she loved Rick. She didn't really love Shane. She didn't tell Rick to go kill Shane. She told Rick that he was dangerous. That's all she pretty much said. And which was true. He was dangerous. And she wasn't like a slut or anything, or a whore or anything like that. I don't get why people call her or Andrea that, because they weren't. And the only reason she got mad at the end of season 2, it was not because Rick killed Shane. It was because Carl put down Shane. She wasn't ready for Carl to be using a gun, and that's why she got mad. When Rick brings up Carl, her face totally changes, and yeah, so that's why she got mad. And yeah, so it wasn't because of Rick killing Shane. I'm sure she was sad that it came down to that, but it wasn't because of that. In season 3, before she dies, she tries to make up for it really bad, and she loves Rick, and they love each other. And I just think Lori is this tough woman. She wasn't afraid to say what was on her mind. She was strong, and she was loving at the same time. She loved her family, and she sacrificed her life for her daughter that she never even met. She didn't even know if she was having a boy or girl, so... So, yeah, so I just miss Lori. The show's not really the same without her on the show anymore, but maybe a mention will she'll get a mention soon. So, thanks for watching. This was just a quick rant on the reasons I love Lori Grimes. Sarah Wayne Callies played her amazingly, and Lori shouldn't get that so much hate on her because Lori was amazing. That's in my opinion. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day. Bye-bye.